Metroid Prime Remastered is an unprecedented success for the series, as it's still number one on the eShop 3 weeks after release, and physical copies are in strong demand according to Nintendo, and that they'll do everything they can to ensure their stock meets that demand. It's a fantastic game, and the podcast Kiwi Talkz actually got to talk to one of the game's artists, Anthony Garcellano, who was contracted by GameSim to work on the remaster. Let's get into some highlights from this interview. Firstly, Anthony said that Retro Studios provided GameSim a palette of assets and materials to work with, and that there was no way he would have been able to make anything from scratch, and he was amazed in particular with the palettes for Fendrana Drifts and Talon Overworld. His main job was creating the art for rooms, and 1 to 2 artists were assigned to work on each one. The rooms he was assigned were Research Entrance, Courtyard, Gravity Chamber, Fendrana's Edge, Chapel of the Elders, Talon Canyon, and Frigate Crash Site. He mentioned that Talon Overworld was a challenge, especially with the terrain meshes. There is some popping in parts of the waterfall that are hard to see, and they had to go low polygon with certain areas to keep the frame rate at 60 frames per second. And internal devs would handle playtesting to ensure that. When Anthony was contracted to work on Metroid Prime Remastered, he bought a Wii U to get reacquainted with the Metroid Prime trilogy, and he hopes that GameSim is working on Prime 2 and 3 for Switch as well. Finally, Anthony was confused as to when the game would finally be announced, thinking it would be sometime in 2022. He thought that the February Shadow Drop made sense though, so it could come out sometime before Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. He also mentioned how hard it was to keep this game a secret for as long as he did. But those are some highlights from the Kiwi Talkz interview with Anthony Garcellano. If you want to check out the full video, click the link in the description below.